Here is an assortment of the Mp3 decoder boards that you can buy on eBay for just a few bucks. They come from China. And the descriptions are always very vague due to poor translation. Like this one. Mp3, FM, Bluetooth. And it has the mini SD card. And then this one uses the big SD card. But it has left and right out, like it. I don't know if it has its own amplifier built into it or something. I haven't messed around with this one yet. This one plays video, MP5. But it says it runs on 12 volts on the advertisement. Found out the hard way that it doesn't. So, that one's toasted. And this one right here also played audio and video and all that. And actually, I had it hooked up, but I the video out wire touched my positive wire, 12 volts, so there's no more video output. So that's pretty much toast. That thing was like $9. These things are like $6 and 50 cents to ship from China, so if you mess one of them up, it's not like a big loss. And I have this one over here, which looks a lot like that one, but this is also MP5, so it has the video out on it. I have it hooked up to these little monitors here. Well, this little monitor. Just a couple of songs on it. It has this little remote. Can you switch it to video?
It's tough making a movie, I'd say that.
It'll be tough.
Should have been called Tough Buck.
Really? You got a lot of money now. Does it make you happier?
Money don't mean that.
Yeah. It has a radio feature, but I can't figure out how to make it change stations. Tried like every button in combination. There's a volume. Kind of interesting things to mess around with, I guess. If you have absolutely nothing else to do. This is the first one I put together. I didn't realize how big it was when I got it. It was too big for the car. So I figured I'd use it, you know, as a standalone unit and like hook it up to a receiver or that Bose radio over there. So I put it in an old cigar box and just wired up, you know, wired it up inside. And there's the 12 volt connector, the audio out antenna, and you can see I used a cover from an old Dell PC to make the back. I did this first, and then I came up with the idea to integrate it into an old receiver. Yippee. I mounted it inside this old Yamaha receiver. And rather than tap into the transformer for 12 volts, I just put this little power supply in here and just wired it in. and soldered it directly to the inputs in the bag. And have it on the CD setting. It's like you put it on tuner, auxiliary. Yay! I guess maybe the next project would be to integrate it into an old tube tuner for the old, tube setup. Probably not this tuner though. I like this RCA. I don't want to cut it up with some, you know, some crappy tuner, I guess. Here's my $5 Mp3 decoder that I bought on eBay. I have it in my 94 Buick Regal. This is where the tape player used to be. There's the factory radio. So I have it wired up, so when you push this button, that turns the amp on and off in the, you know, the inputs that the tape player used to use. And this switch here switches the input for the Sirius satellite radio. Even has a little remote. And it's only $5.39 on eBay.